Some trust fund prosecutor got off message at Yale, thinks he's going to run this up the flagpole, make a name for himself, maybe get elected some two-bit congressman from nowhere with the result that China or Russia can suddenly start having at our expense all the advantages we enjoy here? No, I tell you, no, sir. Corruption charges. Corruption? Corruption is government intrusion into market efficiencies in the form of regulation. That's Milton Friedman. He got a goddamn Nobel Prize. We have laws against it precisely so we can get away with it. Corruption is our protection. Corruption keeps us safe and warm. Corruption is why you and I are prancing around in here instead of fighting over scraps of meat out in the street. Corruption is why we win.